Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? This is almost as good as a set of keys.
Stop it.
My blade will open any portal. Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed. I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
It makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who has it? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
So now it's Rachel's fault too?
Jesus, she was banging that pig, Frank! Bitch lied to my face, Max! I can't trust anybody again. Everybody pretends to care until they don't. Even you.
Chloe Price, you better take that back. Right now.
Okay, fine. But you just don't understand. It's like I'm being punished by the universe.
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame David?
I said my dad. My real father, who got himself killed for nothing. Not the human placeholder for Joyce.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here, alive, with me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
There we go. Did it.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him.
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
No. What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid. Am I that far back in time?
You need pancakes?
In France, they call them...
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self. How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Is that Ashley or someone different?
Remember how many eggs?
I love William like he was in my own family. I won't let him die today. Chloe is just so damn happy and carefree. And this is the last time unless I change it.
I'll let her know that.
What a mess we made. I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe. That's a cool snow dough.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What?
Obvious, but it will have to do.
I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Love you. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'm an excuse to get a mocha. Love you.
I have to stop William from taking this car to me.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's
boom.
True.
Disconnect.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, you.
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
Hey, honey. I have no idea why the home phone didn't ring just now. I'm just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys? You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Mocha, be there shortly.
Score!
Ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit.
There we go. You have to throw them out the window. Please remember that.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys. Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Unfortunately, some things do backfire. Instead of William getting hit, it would be the other way around one day. Not so sure the photos show it though. Almost at the end of this episode. Finally, I'm on track.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends are always telling me that we're
gonna Max. Never, Maxine.
I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right? Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke them peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting, like, so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren, he hooked up with Stella?
Oh, no. This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Yeah, what else have you changed, Chloe? Max? Max. Maxie.
Max Caulfield, taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I never did that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor.
Like I said, it didn't happen to William, but it happened to Chloe. Is it going to connect? Ah, I just connected, so did it. Okay, so you stole the money, 50-50. You kissed Chloe, 77 people did that. You sided with Chloe, 81%, yeah. You kept the dogs, Frank dogs from harm. Frank has Dave's gun. Okay, that's 33. Lisa is dead. Who's Lisa? You helped Warren with his exam. You are not on the Vortex party list. You didn't... Oh, fucking hell. I didn't even know you could do that. You raised the cop's answer machine. You helped Alyssa. You didn't... warn the homeless woman of what? You didn't take a photo in the past. Shit. You left a mark on the fireplace. Well, at least I did something right. Now, episode 4.